quite a lot of companies already migrated to the cloud. During those migrations, people were mostly focusing on dropping old data centers towards new public clouds. Right now, businesses are hosted within the cloud and they are able to release new features to users quicker. Thanks to that, they are generating new income. But meanwhile, cloud providers started to publish quite a lot of new features and services, which are even more enriching the cloud space. That's why AWS invented Well Architected Framework. If you wonder what it is, ask yourself, when was the last time you have reviewed your architecture? Typically, companies are rushing to deliver new functionalities to the market and to gain new users, to improve the revenues and how the business operates. But also, we are observing that there is no one who could take a step back and look how the platform is configured, how the infrastructure is running, and whether this is the best possible way of doing things. That's why we advise to take those AWS well-architected reviews with trusted consulting partners, during which you will gain full insight about your platform, how to improve things, how to use the latest services to optimize your business. During such review with the consultant, you are going in depth into cost optimization, performance, operational excellence, and security aspects of your existing infrastructure. After which, you are gaining the reports with recommendations how to fix particular things and how to improve for the future. Thanks to this, you will be able to spend less on your platform and also secure your business for the future.